Officer of Virtual Cybernetics, and that's our company.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Jishnu, and I'm the Chief Finance Officer and the Marketing Head of our company.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Kaushal, and I am the HR of and PRO of our company.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Yash Pratap, and I'm the Chief Technical Officer of the company.
Good afternoon, everyone. I am Shashank Ajampur, who is the product designer of our company.
We are the Virtual Cybernetics.
You use that mic as well. Why do you use only one mic?
The motto of our company, imagination taken higher, beyond this world.
Have you ever felt like leaving this world?
No. To transcend physical boundaries.
To be someone else.
Introducing Ace Sigma, artificial synthetic interface for graphical modeling analysis. Yeah, it sounds a bit too sophisticated, I understand. So let me keep it simple. A simple, intelligent gamer's mode of awesomeness. Yeah, that's more like it. Okay, so before we start with our presentation, I would like to talk a little about our company and how it started. So, this company was started by the five of us standing right over here after all of us graduated from MIT in Boston 2 years ago. Our first product we launched was ACE, Artificial Cybernetic Existence, which is one of the top leading artificial intelligence to be ever made in the 21st century. And this idea spread like wildfire on Indiegogo, from where we got our initial funds to start this company. So that's all in the past now. Let's talk about the future. We are the future. And this device, Ace Sigma, is going to take you there. Ace Sigma is a... Okay, imagine all of you a nice, beautiful garden. Like, just picture it in your mind. Now imagine a maze that looks very similar to this garden, but it's very different from what you see in the real world. Well, that's what our device does. It combines both these places together so that we can give another world, another virtual world through this device. On to the production manager, designer, Shashank, for explaining the design of this product.
Good afternoon, one and all judges, teachers, and my dear friends. I am Shashank, the product designer of a VC company. I am here to talk about how the product is designed. A product is made up of carbon fiber and is a lightweight, weighing 60 grams. A product, it is a wide frame, a headset-like device, which is fitted around the user's user's eyes. And this device has two arms. One is equipped with a projection lens at its tip and extends towards the eye, and other goes back to your head. So nobody likes plain colors like black or white, right? Guess what? We made it customizable for just an amount of $50. We have been talking to the people and discussing about the product, and they have come up with a problem saying that people who wear glasses might find it difficult to wear an AR. But we have a solution, and it is one of our greatest features of a product. The lens will be adjusted according to the customization so that it would accommodate for the power of people's eyes who are in position of contact lenses or powered glass. The lens, which is attached to the tip of the projection, removes all the harmful radiations and that are projected from to your eyes. This, however, we understand that humans can make error. So this factor is being compensated by our very own AI ACE. We have tested this prototype for various parameters, and I'm pleased to announce that all their tests have come out to be positive. We can successfully say that our product is adjustable, flexible, durable, unhackable, and waterproof. Now I hand over the mic to our technical officer.
So you guys must be wondering how our product works and what are its features. So I, Yash, the chief technical officer of the company, will give you a brief description about the product. So it consists of a holographic part which project rays directly on the retina of the person wearing it, which has a resolution of 576 megapixels, which is equal to the human eye resolution. The projected rays are composed of equilibrium and are transferred through an optical fiber. The features of the product there are as follows: the WhatsApp messaging app. It consists of a WhatsApp messaging app, Bluetooth internet connection. You can even use social media sites like Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and many more. The most unique feature of the product is the retina scanning feature, which makes it anti-theft and more secure. Thank you.
Good afternoon, one and all present here. I'm Jishnu, and I'm the Chief Finance Officer and the Marketing Head of our company. I'm here to talk about the price, the sales, our profits, our monthly installments, our sponsorships, and the regions where we produce them. Let's talk about the price first. The price of our technology, the A Sigma, starts around $700. Our monthly installments, the EMI, it's a three month per year plan, which is at the rate of 5% at starting of $200. We make a profit of $140, and after beta testing we get a profit of 50. So let's go. Our sponsorships are the EarthCam, where the cameras are located everywhere around the world. And you know, since they're also starting company like us, we also give them worldwide recognition for their hard work and talent. And at the same time, we give 25% of our profit shares to them. And we also would like to thank HP for providing us 3D printers for making these glasses. And our regions are Europe, Japan, US, and India. The reason why we selected these four places were due to the production rates and other factors. Thank you.
Okay. What do gamers want in the world? Is first point is no lag. In every whoever has a smartphone, they'll wish to have no lag. Lag in the sense hanging. The smartphone which you have hangs always. So in our product the game doesn't lags in between and doesn't disturb the gamers who play the game. And this is done by the ACE technology. Okay. The second one is complete control. The gamers have full access and complete control to the game which they play. They are successfully involved in, and there are many easy controls which they can play. And third one is total immersion. When the gamers play the game, the gamers totally immerse into the virtual world, and enjoy the game. And next is social interaction. Everyone plays PUBG, I think. A person who plays PUBG can interact with other three members through a square. But in our game also, a person can play the game and interact with many people. So they can And family life. Any game which you play will addict the gamers. Even our game addict the gamers, but not at the level. Even the game which you play, like other games, PS4, they do not involve any family relationship. The gamers are addicted into it. But in our game, we provide games which are related to family relations, through which the gamers can play with their parents. And the next one is, how is it safe? The game will never harm you physiologically and mentally. It will not even harm your eyes, as it has a Blu-ray lens. Even it has a secondary battery device, compensated device, which compensates the primary one during the loss of it. Thank you. Continue by now.
In the end, I would like to give a shout out to all the gamers present in the world and all those people who love playing games. Don't you feel like this world is a bit too boring? Don't you feel like there is another world just waiting for you? Have you ever felt like you're not getting any satisfaction from playing these present generation games? Well, I would like to tell you that our device can take you to that world. Before I conclude our presentation, I would like to thank all my employers in my company, because if it was not before them, we wouldn't be standing over here. All our employees are given equal benefits, as well as we also encourage any ideas from any person in our company. Like, for example, one of our future initiatives which has been presented by one of our employers is that along with this device, we will soon be releasing a camera which you can place in your living room, so that it can map the entire room and so that you can create your own game inside that world. So as you can see, this device is very helpful, and it might now also replace the smartphones that we are having currently in our possession. So thank you.
You have got a very good dominating voice. Wonderful it is. Keep it up. It is very nice. For the presentation, this voice will help you a lot. Okay? And Shashank, you have got a